So hello everyone, in this video we are going to see Newton-Raphson method and how to solve with the help of accuracy criteria. So numerical that we are going to solve with the help of accuracy criteria. So numerical is find the root of the equation x cube minus cos square x equal to 0 using Newton-Raphson method. So up to accuracy is given here is 0.02. explain the conversion criteria for this method. Okay, so starting with the given data, first of all the given condition is function that is f of x, which is equal to, yes, it is x cube minus cos square x. Okay, so function is given, also the accuracy is given, accuracy is 0.02. okay, so accuracy is also given. What is next step? Yes, that is a let you have to guess the initial guess. Okay, so let the initial guess, so initial guess is initial guess equal to x1 equal to 1. So here the initial guess is x1 that I have considered. Next, check for the initial guess whether it is right or wrong. As we have only guessed this x1 equal to 1, but we have to check whether the initial guess is right or wrong. For that condition is there, first of all find out the function f of x, which is equal to x cube minus cos square x. Okay, so differentiate the above function with respect to x. So differentiating, that will be f dash of x equal to 3x square minus 2 cos x minus sin x. How this comes? It is a differentiation rule. Okay, so that is already known to you. Further simplifying, it will be 3x square plus sin 2x. Okay, so further differentiating with respect to x again, so that will be f double dash of x. So further differentiating, you will get 6x plus 2 cos 2x. Okay, now we have got f of x, f dash of x and f double dash of x. So put the value of x in the above equations. So above three equations you have to put the value of x and find out the value. First of all, f of x1, that instead of x1 you have to put 1, so instead of x you have to put 1, so that will be x cube minus cos square x. It will be 1 cube minus cos square 1, so you'll get 0.7080. okay, and next similarly f dash of x1, we have the equation that is 3x square plus sin 2x. Put in the value, that is 3 1 square plus sin 2 into 1, which will be equal to 3.9092. same, you have to find out f double dash value. Again the equation is given, put the value of x as 1, it will be 6 into 1 plus 2 cos 2 into 1 equal to 5.1677. okay, so I've got all the values. Next step is to check the initial guess with whether it is correct or wrong. For that convergence is, formula is f of x1 into f double dash of x1 divided by f dash of x1 bracket square. So mod of these should be less than or equal to 1. Okay, so this is a main condition to verify. So putting the value of f of x1, f dash of f double dash of x1 and f dash of x1, you will get 0.2394, so which is less than or equal to, so which is less than 1. So our initial guess is right. Whatever we have considered, that is correct. So directly go for iteration 1. Iteration first, here x1 is equal to 1 now. Calculate the value of new root. Okay, so new root, that is x2. Formula is x1 minus f of x1 divided by f dash of x1. So put the value of f of x1 and f dash of x1 that we have found out. So we will get answer, that is 0.8188. Okay, so value of x2 we have got. Now check the accuracy criteria. Okay, we have to check the accuracy criteria. As the accuracy is given is 0.02, so check for accuracy criteria. So formula is mod of x2 minus x1 should be less than accuracy. Okay, we have to check for that. Check it. Yes, x2 is 0.8188 minus x1, so that is 1. So the value is 0.1811, which is greater than 0.02. So condition is not satisfied. Accuracy condition is not satisfied. So for that, you have to go for next iteration. Okay, so next iteration is second iteration. Again, you have to replace x1 by x2. X1 by x2 for next iteration. So now x1 will be equal to this value, 0.8188. So this will be new x1 now. Okay, so same procedure you have to follow. F of x 1, that is x cube minus cos square x. So instead of x, now you have to put x1 equal to 0.8188. So put this value, you will get answer, that will be 0.0823. Okay, next step is to find out f dash of x1. So f dash of x1, for that equation is 3x square plus sine 2x. Okay, so put the value of x as a 0.8188, you will get 3 into 0.8188 square plus sine 2 into the value of x, that is 0.8188, and the answer you get, that will be 0.0823. So this is value of f dash of x1. Okay, so next put the value of x, f of x1 and f dash of x1 in the equation x2. X2 is x1 minus f of x1 divided by f dash of x1. So putting the value of f of x1 and f dash of x1, you will get 0.7914. Okay, next check for the accuracy criteria. Checking the accuracy criteria, that is x2 minus x1, x2 minus x1 should be less than accuracy. Okay, so what do x2 is 0.7914 minus 0.8188, so it is equal to 0.0273, which is less than oh sorry, it is greater than 0.02. So it should be greater than 0.02. Okay. Next, sorry, it should be less than 0.02. Next, iteration 3. As the condition is not satisfied, go for iteration 3. Iteration 3. Same step. Replace x1 by x2 and new value of x1 will be now, x1 will be equal to 0.7914. okay, so calculate the initial new root. So you have to find out new root. Now again same step, find out f of x1, which is equal to x cube minus cos square x. Okay, put the value of x1 as 0.7914. So you will get the value that will be equal to 0.00166. Okay, next find out f dash of x1. Equation is 3x square plus sine 2x. Okay, put in the value of x, you will get 2.8788. So next is to find out the value of x2. You have to find out the value of x2. x2 equal to x1 minus f of x1 divided by f dash of x1. Okay, so which is equal to, putting the value of f of x and f dash of x, you will get 0.7914 minus 0.00166 divided by 2.8788. So further solving, you will get 0.7908. So this is x2. Okay, again check the accuracy. Same step you have to follow. You have to check the accuracy. X2 minus x1, again it should be less than accuracy. Okay, so put the value 0.7908 minus 0.7914, so which is equal to 0.00, so it will be 0005, which is less than accuracy. So here we have to stop, as we have got the accuracy condition is satisfied, which is less than the required accuracy. So the required root is x2, which is equal to 0.7908. So which is the required root of the equation. So I hope you understood this numerical. Thanks for watching. Thank you.